Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another Commonwealth Picker Short. This one's all about saving you time while you're outsourcing for eBay. So grab your phones and let's take a look.
All right, do what you typically do. Search for something on eBay. In this case, a recent search, Purple People Eater. We're going to go and we're going to hit the filter like we typically would, but we're not going to do show more completed solds. What we're going to do is hit the customize gear button. Now hit expand all filters, lockable filters. Then we're going to go back like we would typically perform a search and hit filters again. And this time we are going to hit completed items, sold items, but we're going to lock them in place. And this is going to save this function every single time you want to look for something, save the steps in between.